Komodo dragons are a species of lizard which is found in Indonesia. They're actually the largest living lizard, and adult males can reach up to 3 meters in length. Komodo dragons are actually venomous, and because of their large size, they're capable of taking down large prey items like deer and even a water buffalo. The Komodo dragon we have here at Crocodiles of the World is called Batu, and Batu is a Indonesian translation for rock. He was actually named Rock when he first hatched because he was only one of two eggs which hatched at the time, and the keepers decided to call one Rock and one Roll. So we decided to translate that into Indonesian, and that's how we came up with his name. He hatched in March of 2011, and Batu is part of a European Endangered Species Program, which is managed by the European Associations of Zoos and Aquariums. Here we see Batu being released into his new enclosure. Thanks for watching, and if you would like to learn more about Komodo dragons or the Komodo Survival Program that we're involved in, please visit our website.